Who am I? I'm sure a lot of you guys are asking yourselves that, and that's fine. I'm not going to tell you, because I don't trust you guys like that, but I will say that, you see this? See this kitchen behind me? Yeah, I've seen it before. Finished. And you can call bullshit or whatever you want, but look, I don't know how this works, but I have seen all of this. I don't know if I fucked something up. No, actually, you know what? I probably did. I'm not going to pretend to understand this or me or I'm not. It's not that I'm having like an identity crisis. It's just that I'm trying to make the most of a very fucked up situation. I thought this was a good idea. And I thought it was right. And you know what? Fuck all that, because it's better. It's better than what was. I've already said. Wow. The only reason I'm saying this, guys, is like, I kind of hated you a little bit, to be honest. I really have. Because I don't know you. I don't know any of you. I have my own audience, and you guys are very different, very judgy, and I've noticed though that there are some supporters. Like, you guys are getting to know me, and dare I say, actually seem to like me, or at least have been supporting me over this period of time, and it's been hard, and so I appreciate that, and because you guys have been doing that for me, I think I can, I guess, be a little more upfront with you guys. I want to say that things are going to be getting better because, I'm going to go back to doing some things that I used to do on the channel, and, there might even be some other side things with that to look forward to. So I just want you guys to trust me, because you're in pretty good hands, and, maybe you might.
Yo, what the fuck are you doing?
Where is it?
Where is what? Get the fuck out of my room.
Where it is you're on.
What I'm on?
Yeah.
I'm on fucking pissed off because you're in my fucking room. Nobody should even be seeing this shit right now. What are you looking at, dude?
I'm trying to find out what the hell's going on.
I got personal shit in there. Yo,
why do you have this?
I had that the other night. Really?
I had it the other night, but why do you have it?
Because I can, you fucking asshole. Could you get the fuck out of my room? What are you doing?
Was this why you were in the hospital the other night?
Oh, you fucking listen? Wow, now get the fuck out. Give me that shit back. Give me that shit back.
No. I don't want you out on this.
Why are you in here, dude?
If you're trying to kill yourself, why would I let you have it?
You better fucking chill with that. Don't say it so casually, you fucking asshole. You don't understand what the kind of shit I've been through.
No, but then help me understand. Clearly, I'm trying.
You want to help? You want to help?
Yeah.
Get the hell out of my room and stay the fuck out of my business.
No, staying out of your business is not...
No, actually, you're one of the fucking reasons that I want to do shit.
And what shit is that? And where do you keep it?
I don't fucking have anything. You stay the fuck out of my shit. I don't know what the fuck else shit you've been... Yo, what the fuck, dude? I don't got any shit
where
down there.
Where is it?
Where is what?
Is it in there? Because I'll fucking...
Is this that shit like from the golf course? I'm high? I was fucking fine, dude. And then you ruined that fucking production that I was going to finally excel at, bitch.
Yeah, sure.
Now give me that fucking blade back, dude.
I'm not giving it back to you.
Oh, well then I'm concerned that you have it.
I can do the same fucking shit. I'm trying to help you.
You get the fuck...
That's why I'm...
You want to help me?
You want to
help me? You
want
to help me? Give me some privacy. Because there's about to be some fucking signage going up on this door. You think you can just waltz on in here, thinking like you're at, the fucking big brother around this bitch. Get the fuck out, dude.
It's not...
Give me the knife.
In fact, it's mom and dad's house. And you think they'd be interested to know that you keep things like this in your room? After you just... That stunt you pulled?
I will fucking destroy you, dude.
You'll destroy me?
I will literally tell them that it was yours. If you want to fucking pull shit like that.
Yeah,
getting them involved is only going to make it, it's only gonna make it worse. You chill with that shit.
I planted this.
You're not helping. You're not helping.
No,
if that's what you're
pretending
to do, you're not helping.
I'm about to.
Oh, you want to fucking go, dude? I've been waiting for this shit. Really?
Well, why don't you help me help you in this situation for once, okay?
You help me by leaving and staying the fuck out of my yard. Hey, okay? Hey! Fuck. Fucking prick. You're an asshole. This. You're an asshole.
Where is he? I can't even see it.
I don't know why he's showing whatever. What is it?
It's like a forged knife. Careful with it, though.
Jesse!
Okay, I'm out of here.
Jesse!
What?
Come here!
What?
Why do you have this?
I don't even know what it is. What is...
You don't know what it is. It's a knife.
It's a knife. Why do you have this?
I found it in this freaking little desk thing.
Yeah, and what the fuck were you doing going through it there, Jeffrey?
I don't know, Jess.
Why do you have a knife?
I was in the hospital recently. Wonder why. Because this looks like it had something to do with it.
Why do you have this knife?
It's cool, okay?
I think it's cool. What's the
reason to have a knife like that? What's the reason? Why do you have it?
Why would anybody have a knife? Why would anybody have a blade? Why would you have a knife?
That's like we got regular knives around.
Yeah, it's cool. I like it. I like it. What does it matter if I have that? Can I have it back?
No, we're just concerned because you don't really need to have this knife. You've been acting very strangely. You've tried several times to hurt yourself.
I'm not. No. You
misunderstand. What are you doing with this knife?
I'm fine. I'm fine.
You're not cutting or anything, are you?
Take
your shirt off, Jesse.
I'm not taking my fucking shirt off. Can I have my knife back?
No, you can't have the knife back.
Why would you talk to us?
Look at my arm.
You haven't given us
I'm not doing anything. You would fucking see it if you knew anything about what people do to themselves.
You haven't given us one good reason why you have this knife.
You people are ignorant. You guys don't know fucking shit.
We're concerned about
it. I had it because it's cool.
This is serious, Jesse.
Why is that cool? What does that do
you
for
need,
you?
As a gamer, it's really cool to have shit like that. Think of it as like a cool like piece of
is
like...
from a game?
I'm sure it is.
Oh, I'm sure it's it doesn't look
Jesse,
like it's a
you've been
piece.
Acting
Why
strange.
Why the fuck are you all my business? Let me be
because
how I want to be.
We care about
you. If you cared about me, you'd let me do my own thing.
Oh, to a point, we do let you do what you want.
This is in my business.
To be hurting
you need
yourself.
To talk to us. We're not ganging up on you, Jess.
I don't know.
We want to know what's going on.
You attempted two times to hurt yourself. Correct? We're trying to help you.
And when I say I'm fine... You take that at face value, okay?
No, we don't.
When you have a history of doing this in the past.
History? History? Yeah. I'm good, dude. It's when shit like this happens that makes me upset.
You're very defensive.
Well, you need to
so, oh, you care so much suddenly, so you care so much suddenly, you give me my space. That's how it works. That's how it works around here.
Jesse, we've always...
I didn't come here to get this shit, alright? I didn't come here to get this shit from any of you.
You're not listening. We've always had an open door policy. You've always talked to us.
No, you're
in
our house. We're concerned about
you. If you're going through something, you need to
talk
to us.
Okay, well, no. All right. Can I just say this? To play fucking devil's advocate here? I could literally grab a fucking kitchen knife. I'm just placating here. If I wanted to do shit like that, I could cut myself right. I could cut myself with anything.
You're sitting in a drawer in the kitchen where everybody knows you're at. They're not concealing
I could grab
in
one.
A drawer in your bedroom.
Are you listening to me?
I'm listening to
you. I could grab anything and do what if I really wanted to do it. So you have to trust that I'm fine and that I'm not going to do shit like that. Having this is making me comfortable.
But you're trying to do stuff.
It makes me comfortable to have this, so please.
But why? Can you just tell us why?
I opened shit with it, alright? Jesus Christ.
You can open fan mail,
because that's what these people send me. I opened fan mail with it. It's a letter opener. Jesus Christ. Now is this over? Okay, I don't give a I want mine back, alright?
Give him back his letter.
A blade is a blade, if that's what you're really so fucking concerned about. Thank you, Jesus.
How come you don't talk to us anymore?
I said I'm fine. That's talking. We're conversing
fine.
Right now, Father.
But you do know that if you have a problem, you need to talk to us.
Really? Okay.
Really. And why are you being so smart?
I'm not. Thank you. I am.
And now, the things you were saying to me the other day, that's not you.
Well...
I mean, you have to tell us what's going on.
Well, I'm going to my room. Just leave me the fuck alone, please. Actually, I'm not going in here, because everybody... Now, I wanted to do a fucking tour.
I'll be downstairs. Nobody come downstairs, please. Oh, I'm gonna be cutting myself, because that's what I'm fucking doing. Hello?
Are you gonna come talk?
Exactly, and that's why nobody gives a shit. I'm gonna be down here. I will be fine. You can check on me in the morning. I'm sleeping down here tonight. I'll still be breathing. Fucking Jesus Christ. It's a knife, okay? It's a fucking knife. Whoop-de-doo. I could literally, only my bedroom for the last fucking few months. Oh, look what's over here. Knives. Wait. Where the fuck are they? Are you kidding? Oh my fucking god. They hid all the steak knives. They hid all the fucking steak knives. I see what this shit is. How about I just live in a goddamn bubble? Bubble boy, and that's why I'll never talk to them. That's why I never talk to anyone. But I guess I have you guys now, so. You know what? Fuck this. I need to fucking deal with this shit right now. I am not about to have somebody just fucking. I don't know about you guys. Nobody goes to my fucking room. Nobody. My door shut, and you ain't fucking knocking? You ain't coming in. Even then, you still ain't fucking coming in. That shit ain't gonna fly.
Hey, do not ever fucking in my room again. You hear me?
The fuck are you with that?
You don't go in my fucking room.
No, I'm still gonna go in your fucking room. Just, you fucking smashed a bottle close to my neck. You fucking held that thing in front of me in a threatening manner the other night. And now you're gonna come in my fucking room.
Was it threatening? Well, guess what, dude? If you continue to think you can just fucking walk all over me and go into my fucking room?
Are you serious? Are you being serious with me right now?
I am so fucking serious.
You don't wanna be serious.
No?
You do not wanna be serious.
You don't go in my fucking room.
No, I'm gonna go in your fucking room.
You don't fucking go in my room. Are you just kidding me? What the fuck?
Jess, like, given what you've been doing, if you're gonna be doing drugs and you're gonna be, like, trying to hurt yourself,
You're not going in my fucking room!
I'm going in your fucking room.
Who the fuck are you? Is this how you normally act?
I'm your fucking big brother. I always act this way.
Like a dick.
Yeah, but a dick.
You understand I could do shit with this?
I mean, you could try.
You understand I could do it to myself because of the shit you say to me?
You'd be willing to cut yourself and hurt yourself.
And that'd be on you. You don't fucking go in my room, alright?
I'm trying to help
you. Don't go in my room. That's private. I don't go through your shit.
It's not private when you're in such a situation that you're in.
Jesus fuck. What?
Sorry, but if you're gonna be acting this way, this is where you're at.
I don't know what the fuck.
I'm not doing this to be a dick to you, Jess. I'm doing this because I care. Okay?
What the fuck are you even playing? Why don't you give a sh- Are you hello?
What?
What, are you just gonna go back to playing shit? This is what I mean about people not fucking caring about me.
You said not to go in your room, and I said I'm still gonna go in your room, so it seemed like the...
Wait, what is this?
Ukulele. It's like a...
Are you serious?
Spiritual successor to Banjo-Kazooie and Tooie.
You just not playing this shit?
Just came out, like, less than a month ago.
No, dude.
Yeah, it did. It was like April 20-something.
I played this shit years ago.
You mean like Banjo-Kazooie? Or like Banjo-Tooie?
No. This.
Oh, the Rare Replay version of this?
No, this game.
That's not possible. It just came out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Anyway. I just downloaded it.
That seems good.
Yeah, it's a fucking trouser snake. Do you know what that means?
You don't go in my room, alright? Don't fucking go in my room.
You don't go in your room.
What the fuck?